I decided to become a doctor because I just found medicine really interesting, and I wanted to be in a field where I was helping people. I later found out that surgery was really what attracted me, the ability to basically fix things. And then I became very interested in pediatric surgery because we're taking care of such a wide range of disease processes, from complex congenital anomalies in newborn babies to just routine things in children and teenagers.